I'm Sir Tap Tap. Let's play Ellipsis colon D. That's pretty much what it's named. Yeah, see? Ellipsis colon D. So yeah, let's play a normal game. Puzzles! That's what the game is. Use arrow keys to move. Starting off kind of simple. Walls! Keys? Goals. I see your trickery. I see it. You can't hide your trickery from me. You can't. There's a congressional hearing on whether or not you can hide your trickery from me. Turns out you can't. It's just not legal. I'm sorry. My progress is saved locally. That's good. I love progress being saved, especially locally. Actually, I prefer cloud saves, generally. Wouldn't they work well? I prefer both. Fuck. I prefer both, fuck. But yeah, cloud saves, when they work, pretty friggin' sweet. Like, that stuff on the PS3, that is pretty sweet. Steam, when it supports it, pretty sweet. I prefer a system like, with the PS4, it doesn't matter if you... You press R to retry, that's pretty common. It's a female symbol! Just noticed that. It's sideways, though. Oh god. Alright. It's not so bad at all. Okay, that one was that bad at all. I see what you're doing with your clever tricks, though. Releasing more enemies as I get the thingies. This one's like Pac-Man. It's got the Pac-Man layout. Kind of. It's close enough to the Pac-Man layout. I'll allow it. Okay. I see what they're doing here. It's kind of a neat idea. You wanna... like order, how you get the keys to break each barrier. That's sort of, that's pretty neat actually. I'm not sure I've ever seen that before. Not in quite this way anyway. And all hell's gonna break loose because I opened that thing. First, that second. Excuse me. That third. That fourth. This fifth, and there we go. Doomed! Okay. Everything turned out better than expected. No, goodness! What have you done? I trusted you, goodness. No! There we go. Okay. We're doing pretty well. No! Okay, that time we didn't do quite as well as hoped. Okay, I see what we're doing here. I see it. Well, that's pretty neat that they sync up like that. Not sure, like, I wouldn't have expected that, honestly. I like this game. This is... Okay, I see what we're doing. This is some clever... It's a clever twist on puzzles. I suppose you can't really make a good puzzle game without being a clever twist. Oh, we got a maze. I am nonplussed at this fact. Fuck. Okay, we get the yellow one first, apparently. I like how it flashes the color, you know, along the maze to show you which door, quote-unquote, it's unlocking. That's a nice touch. Because, I mean, otherwise it would be harder to visualize exactly why what just happened did happen. So that's a nice touch. I like when games have good, unusual feedback like that. It leads you to see what really happened, but you know, you wouldn't quite expect it to happen like that. It's just, it's helpful, but it's useful, like, in a way that you would not expect, and I like that. I just really like unconventional hints and stuff like that. Affordances and stuff. I see your game. Yeah. Alright. Not really that tricky, honestly. 2 of 24? Blah! No. Blah! Rah! Yeah! Up! Oh, fuck. Blood. What? Fuck. Okay, I see. There you go. Okay, okay. I see. I see. Okay, blue or not blue? Purple. Purple first. Fuck. Fuck purple first. Calm down. You know that thing where you're pretty drunk and you probably shouldn't be playing video games for the internet? That's kind of what's happening here. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, internet! I have failed you. Hang on. There we go. Alright. Fuck. Fuck. I knew that was not a good thing to do. Yellow. Wait. I want to go all the way down. All the way over here. I don't like that yellow one. Fuck. We're gonna grab this yellow first. I seem to be having more trouble with it. Okay. No! Stop that. Stop. Okay. Okay, I like this, because the predictable pattern means you can, you know, plan your moves ahead of time. Okay. That was entirely my bad. I take full fucking responsibility for that. Yellow first, just kill me. What the hell? Okay, now I want that one that keeps killing me. This one is mean. It's mean, okay? Just no. Mean! Game. I thought we were bros, you know? I thought we were gonna watch some sports and, you know, be bros and drink alcohol. But no, you're just like, no. You are the least dude bro that I've ever met. Game. Seriously. I don't even know what happened there, frankly. Fuck. I know what happened there. So close. Seriously. So close. Purple. Okay, we're just gonna take this real slow. We are. It's gonna work. Alright. Nope! Fuck. Why, game? Why do you do this? No! Game! Stop, please. Game. Why? We were the dudest of bros, and you just had to go and be all whatever you're being. Just... it makes me sad face, game. It really does. Great position. Okay. No, fuck that one. That one is in a nasty position. I'm sorry, but it really is. Okay, let's get this one first. Fuck. No! Fuck. Damn it. Can I just fucking... no. Gotta be patient. I'm not in a patient mood. I'm sorry. I'm just not. Okay. Boink. Now we're like, whoa. Now, whoa. Okay. Secret is you want to get the harder ones first, because you'll have less fuck ups later on. No, tap. Just there. Okay. That should not have taken remotely that long. I apologize. Profusely. Seriously, this easy. Oh frick. Okay. That's death. Okay. I see where the difficulty comes here. I like it. I don't like that. Okay. If I accidentally get one of the yellows, I'm pretty much dead. There we go! Hard mode unlocked! That was Ellipsis colon D. I'm sorry, we're not playing hard mode. I think that was enough to get the impression of the game. The hard mode is harder, and it's a mode. It's largely the same thing. Let's just enjoy this cutscene, shall we? Ellipsis, ellipsis! Ellipsis? Love. And they combine to make a massive square. The end. Well, that was heartful. Quite literally. That was Ellipsis D. I hope you enjoyed it.